Leave us?
Yes, Your Excellency.
The Northern Kingdoms. A lovely map. One that I fear will soon need to be redrawn.
To what do I owe this invitation from Nilfgaard's senior ambassador?
The war ended long ago. At Brenna, the realms united their forces to halt cruel Nilfgaard's northward expansion. You were all so elated at the victory, though only briefly. Without a common foe, the coalition began to disintegrate. Oh, times have changed. Where is the old alliance? What have you done with your victory? Radovid rules Redania. Who does he await that he gathers his armies and erects fortresses? So young and impetuous, yet he wields great power. He can only hope that his errors do not prove to be grave ones. His neighbor to the east, Henselt, slaughters non-humans to gain respect, but must content himself with its cheap imitation. Fear. All the while submitting to the whispered counsel of his sorcerer advisor, Deathmold. He ventures south yet again to conquer, pillage, and murder. Who this time? His ally from Brenna. A failure of a king who secludes himself from the world so as not to see the contempt in his subjects' eyes. A failure on whose door they will soon knock and... Finally, Faultist of Temeria. Dangerous at war and pitiless in politics. A true northern monarch. Not to be brought down by rebelling non-humans, nor by the scheming Order of the Flaming Rose. Miraculously saved by you, of all people, during an attempt on his life. But a troubled king, nonetheless. A few passionate knights with a nobleman's wife. Nature took its course. And there surfaced a problem. Or more precisely, two problems. Now in the hands of their mother, the Baroness Lavalette. Faultest has assembled thousands of devoted soldiers for a crusade to recover his bastard children. Personally, I find it incredibly romantic. Romantic, though costly. Darkness gathers over the heads of four kings. Perhaps it is war. Perhaps a war greater than that with Nilfgaard.
I suppose Your Excellency will now tell me what the future holds.
No, Witcher. I sense you will tell me.